Here's my question for today. During pregnancy and lactation, we're not allowed to take supplements. So is it okay to be on a vegan diet? Now that's something that's not really true. During pregnancy, doctors give supplements left, right, and center. Patients are given calcium supplements, iron supplements, vitamin supplements. This is very common during pregnancy. But I never give supplements during pregnancy unless there's a deficiency. And if you're on a whole plant-based diet, the only deficiencies you could have are vitamins B12 and D. And these must be checked and they must be supplemented. It's quite normal to have a slightly low hemoglobin during pregnancy, and this does not require an iron supplement at all. During pregnancy, the blood becomes thinner, and because it becomes thinner, there's slightly less hemoglobin. This is normal and occurs in every single pregnancy. Now, to address the second part, during lactation, even during lactation, doctors give supplements left, right, and center. All the mothers are given calcium and iron, and honestly, calcium and iron should never be given together because they compete with each other. But doctors do give supplements, and doctors give multivitamins both to the baby and to the mother. So once again, I say no supplements are required if you're on a whole food, plant-based, organic diet, whether during pregnancy or lactation, but checking and supplementing vitamin B12 and D in this unnatural world is absolutely a must. If they are normal, you don't need to take supplements. If they are not normal, they must be supplemented. And it's very important that the mother, lactating mother, checks this, because otherwise both she and the baby will be deficient. And there's absolutely no reason for that. The reason, you know, the best source of vitamin D is the sun. And we are not getting enough sun these days. We're not spending time in the sun. And we're not getting direct sunlight because of smog or sitting indoors. The best source of vitamin B12, or the only source of vitamin B12, is bacteria. And because of our super hygienic lifestyle, we don't get enough bacteria. This is why vitamins B12 and D can be deficient. They must be checked and supplemented if necessary. Often with vitamin B12, they are advised to have folic acid. Folic acid supplements are not required. Folic acid comes from the word folic, folium, which means leaves. Have your green smoothies every morning and you never have to worry about folic acid. In fact, too much folic acid is harmful. So don't take multivitamins, don't take B12 with folic acid. Take only the amount of B12 you need, and how much to supplement is on our website. Go to www.sharan-india.org. Look under Try Vegan. There's a section, whole section on vitamin B12 and vitamin D. Pregnancy and lactation is not a time to take chances. Always check and supplement vitamins B12 and D.